who's going to take care of you when you get older if you don't have any children? It costs $250,000 to raise a child. So instead of having two kids, I'm going to have $500,000. My cousin will call me up, brag about his son without him considering my feelings. Say things like, oh, today James said the funniest thing. Really? The funniest thing. I'm a professional comedian. What the fuck did James say? Oh, he pronounced a word wrong. He's not funny. He's behind in school. You should help James. Instead of mocking your child, he said nothing funny. I said something funny about James. Fuck James. He's 8. Please don't fuck James. Don't fuck James.